This video is a response to a video I've just seen on YouTube. For those of you who don't know what's happening, rhino poaching has become an epidemic in Africa. Hundreds of these beautiful and endangered creatures have been butchered to death for their horns just because some people believe that rhino horn is the cure for everything from cancer to comas to fucking impotence. I can understand people doing things out of desperation for themselves and for their loved ones, but there is no medical evidence to support their beliefs. What they're doing is disgusting and disturbing, and it needs to stop. Rhino horn is made from keratin, which is the same stuff that hair and nails is made from. So if it's keratin they need, we'll send it to them, free of charge. They don't need to come here and slaughter our rhinos. They don't need to feed the black market. We'll send it to their embassies. And if they want more, I'm sure that can be arranged. If you're watching this video and you want to help, and I urge you, please help. Send a lock of your hair or nail clippings to PO Box 15565, Sinoville 0129, South Africa. To everyone out there trying to make a difference, thank you. Don't stop.